making our video, and I've been gone for like 2 or 3 days. I know I'd not go missing or something. I was just binge watching Stranger Things. So like, I was just staying up till like 3 a.m. so I never really had time to make videos. But yeah, I'm back here. We have Rashad's Red Salvage Valtryek and Gilded Nemesis, but no one cares about that, right? Like, nobody cares, okay? Alright, so as you know, I mean, like, actually, there's something, like, really weird going on with really, like, Hasbro products, so So, I'm pretty sure you all know Katana Muramasa, Blue Salvage Valtryek, and Red Salvage Valtryek are in the same wig, yet they were released at different times. So, like, originally, this was the first one I got out of Wave 2. Even though it's supposed to come in one big wave, meaning, like, they all should have been released at the same time, they haven't. Like a month ago, like, 2 months ago, I got this. And now a month later, I got this, which is part of the same wave. I should have got that a long time ago. And everyone saw this Blue Salvage here. So, yeah, I don't know. There's, like, something going on with that. Because I can see with Pro Series, like, if you saw, like, what Santee said, they're, like, releasing it at different times for whatever reason. They released Achilles, like, a month before Apocalypse and Pegasus. I have no idea why. But, yeah, let's just get unboxing. Yeah, as you can see, it's Red Salvage. Now, for whatever reason, they did not give it the same combo as Blue. I guess to, like, make more people buy it, because, I mean, like, a lot of people probably would not buy it if it just had the same parts. It'd be the same thing as the blue one. Oh. Alright. So, yeah. I think, honestly, that Salvage can be pretty good for attack. Like, considering how attack's dead, because Guilty is not good at all. Yeah, the pay's already been released. Destruction, you could use it for attack. Storm's terrible. So, the only two good attackers are, like, Destruction and Salvage, but Salvage probably gonna take a lot of recoil because it's unawakened. I mean, yeah, they just like unawakening stuff. Ever since Triumph, it's unawakened like everything. But yeah, anyways, yeah, for whatever reason, it's 12 attack, which I strongly doubt. The armor is 7, which doesn't really matter if it's just plastic, you can use whatever armor you want. You have 4 burst resistance, 3 defense, 7 weight, 7 agility, and 4 stamina. Now I have no idea what driver this is. Of course, that's the driver that came on Kirbius, but yeah, it has Nexus, which I'm probably just gonna switch it out with what's called like FQ or something. You want free blades. So yeah, and then what's this thing called? Gilded Nemesis. It has 6 Aquilon. I don't think it's Aquilon Dash, just Aquilon. A cell plus that guard attachment. Is it guard? No, it's not guard though. Press, I believe what's called, I don't know. Yeah, you can just put the stats here. Attack 5, 0 burst, 13 defense, 9 weight, which I honestly strongly doubt, 4 agility, and 6 stamina. So yeah, I'm just gonna open this thing now. I already like cut out the tape, so what side was it on though? Let me tape, hold on, let me just look at something. Okay. And bro, there's more tape. Okay, I'm just gonna cut out that tape and let's open it. Okay, I got the tape out, so now I'm just gonna open it. And let's see. Okay, anything else in there? Yeah, I'll see that. Okay, so first, I'll go over Gilded Nemesis. What is this? What is that? Also, yeah, this driver is Yoden. Yoden? Yeah, doesn't really matter. I'm just gonna go over Gilded's parts first, so. No, it's not called Alcalon, it's just like. Starts with, like, it has a G, like, I don't know what it's called, just like something dash. Then this, a cell. Wait, what? It's Unite. I didn't even notice, that's Unite. Yeah, it has like a little tip, it's Unite. Wait, it looks so much like a cell. It looks so much like a cell. I really thought it was a cell. Okay. So yeah, those are just Nemesis parts, just reuse stuff. I believe Nemesis is layers in here, yeah. Ooh, this thing looks cool. Wow, I like this. This looks very cool. It's like, it's so well proportioned, like, you know how like, QD stuff, he like proportioned it wrong. So yeah, I like how they did this right for the first time. So now let's just test these slopes. I mean, Unite probably has a weak spring, let's be honest. Wait. It has strong slopes. Wait, is that just a driver? I'm gonna try yielding, because I know yielding doesn't have a good spring. Oh. Nope, this thing has good slopes. Okay.
So, Nemesis has really good slopes, which, that's good, because of course,
Obey needs good slopes.
Alright. Now for what everyone's been waiting for,
the red Salvage Valtryek.
Yeah, it's like really weird. No, let me just get my saber down. Let me just find it real quick. The armor's not there because I'm just doing another CVT soon.
Yeah, it's like, it's differently proportioned. Or is it? No. It's like slightly unequally proportioned. And the tips are cut off. Like, you see? Yeah, they cut it off. And like,
so how are they gonna do ultimate then? Because ultimate's supposed to be from like every single Valtryek. And ultimate. This little part, like the sharp part right here, that comes from Salvage or Savior. So how are you gonna do half those ultimate? Are they just gonna do the same thing? Are they even gonna give it the gimmicks? I don't even think they're gonna do that.
Bro, that's a big bro moment. Alright. Now I have no idea what this driver is. I mean, it might be good, who knows? It just has slopes. Okay. Pretty good slopes. I mean, come on. Oh, I thought it was broke for a second. Yeah, it has like the same slopes as Nemesis, a little worse.
And I mean, I'm just gonna go to the stadium, do battles now. It's been like 6 minutes. So yeah.
Alright, stadium. Got Salvage. Got Gilded. So first, I'm just gonna battle Salvage versus Gilded. Gilded.
Then I'll do like two battles with Gilded, and then I'll just do the rest of Salvage. Good. If I'd be more aggressive, I'm asleep. Okay, the Gilded has been finished. I really thought I'd be more aggressive because, like, how the tip is. Alright, well, whatever. Okay, and now I'm gonna do these two battling. These are like the same thing, same layer, same driver, it's like different disc, same armor. Look, basically the same thing, and the core, that's all. Oh, at least this is being more aggressive.
It kind of looks like the tips are slightly different.
No, I don't think so. There's same things. Alright. Next up, Stone Nemesis and Shield Nemesis.
Shoot! You better not lose a stone.
Stone is like the worst cutie thing, aside from my fruit. Okay. Okay, it won. At least it won. Alright. Salvage versus Stone. Shoot. Okay, pretty big hits. Ooh, that was a nice burst. Sheesh. Valtryek's on the brink of bursting. Okay. That was a nice burst. Definitely gonna go into highlights. Which, speaking of highlights, I'm talking about next week's highlights because I haven't done this week's highlights yet. Because, of course, early on in the video, I said I was just binge watching Stranger Things, so yeah. Alright, now I'm going for it. First. Yeah, of course, there's no burst guy for it. I'm surprised I didn't burst guy for it with one hit. And yeah, the slopes don't move at all. Next up, Destruction Bellfire's first actual challenge. Okay, come on, we can burst Destruction. Come on, just like in the anime. Break Destruction. going around. I think construction's going to win. Score is still 1-0. Let's see who's gonna win this. Come on, destruction. I am also gonna remove the tips as well, just to see. All right, this is it. Can destruction win? I mean, probably. Let's be honest. I don't think so. Actually, it might. Destruction is pretty good. Okay, Salvage really pushing it back. Okay, so now it's 1-1, and what I'm gonna do is, instead of saying they're important battle, I'm going to remove the little tips on them, so it's just like the regular, it's not, I don't know what it's called, it's not core mode, I don't even know what it's called, okay? Alright, they have the same exact tip now. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, Salvage won. I mean, only really because I watched Destruction first. Salvage still won. So yeah, Salvage is still won. Okay, there we go. So next up, Rita, what are you doing? My dog going crazy, bro. Okay, next up is Cyclone Mountain. Rocky War is just way too good to stay on now. Let's try again. Big hits. Come on. Oh, you're up here. Yep, and. Oh, not even close to bursting. Okay, so the first loss is Cyclone. If you don't count Nemesis, Cyclone is its first loss. Alright, next up, Vanish Fafnir. 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay, take it. Okay, Vanish looks like it's about to burst. Maybe not. Yep, Vanish with the one. Is it weird that I used Vaults Launcher for Vanish and Freeze Launcher for Salvage? Kinda is, but whatever. 1-0. This is why Vanish sucks, bro. Slopes are so bad. You know, I was planning on playing Can Spin, but Vanish is also bad at spin stealing because they're lower, so I'm not gonna do Hand Spin. 2, 1. Okay, nice hit. Salvage has some good attack power. Come on. Like, even if they really nerf Salvage, it still has some good attack power, even if it's unawakened. And the tips are gone, and it has only plastic. It's still, like, good. Alright, what was this thing called? Gilded, yeah. Gilded Bottle Rock. Oh, shoot. Burst it. I mean, it's not that hard to burst, so should burst it. The problem is stamina, like it's just losing to the base that have better stamina than it. Alright. Shoot. That was a nice burst. burst it. Like, it was like right here, I hit it, and then it just goes here and burst it. That was nice. Alright, seems like pretty good.
Alright, whatever this thing's called,
Berserk Windworm, yeah. I think Berserk has a chance. But Salvage is gonna beat it. First one.
So much saying he's gonna beat Berserk, talking about how good it was, and it lost.
Come on.
Okay, 1-1. This is it for the win.
There's no pockets, so unless
just, well, knocks it out because I don't have the frame.
Or, like, it won't get spin finish. It's just not going to unless it's up against, like, Katana. But speaking of Katana, here's Katana. It could burst Katana. It should be able to. Yeah, burst it. Burst. Yeah, Katana's terrible. Katana's an awful bang. Alright. I think the first on Katana. Probably would have beat it by spin finish as well, because Rise is not good playing spin. Alright, final battle is Wrath Cobra. Yeah, I just got like the parts that the original one came with. So yeah. It's just wave free vacation.
Not the original disc, it actually came with Back One Dash, which
I guess is what I'm gonna call it, even though it's not the real name.
Okay, so now this is like the actual official combo
that Hasbro gave it for the Wave 3 version. So, yeah, I mean, it was a pretty filler release, like, honestly. That's what happens when you launch Hasbro Bays too hard.
Well, I launched it so hard that the attachment fell off.
Hold on.
Bro, I could have sworn it fell like one of these. Bro! The disc fell inside my speed sword box. The disc fell inside that box. I can't even hard launch these bays. Like, that's how bad they are. It's horrible. And then the layer hit me, so it like ricocheted off me. I'm too good for that now. Okay, so I found a lair. It was under my desk, and I'm so glad the armor fell off. Like, even if the armors aren't good, they're just not important at all. Still, like, this is my only version of this. Just like an upgrade 9 or upgrade 3. I'm pretty sure it's upgrade 9, so yeah. Bro, my voice sounds awful. Sounds like I've been cracked for 10 years. Alright, let's see. Please just don't explode. Go shoot. Go shoot. Come on. Beat Cobra. Okay, it's losing balance. No, regain balance. Come on. Okay, let's go. Alright, so it's 1-0. This thing like kept on losing balance and regaining balance, like it was weird. Alright. Can Salvage end this final battle with a burst? 3-2-1, good shoot. And it launched it so hard. Okay, nice hit. Okay, Salvage got the win. So, what do I think of this bay? I think that this is honestly a really good bay.
and a really good 2-pack as well. If you're gonna get any sort of cutie 2-pack, I think that this one is probably the best one, or at least one of the best ones. I mean, there still are some good 2-packs. I mean, most of them aren't too great, but yeah. I like how with QE, they're putting a lot more main releases. They're like, they're putting more Hasbro exclusives in 2-bay packs, like, instead of just doing basically knockoff the cartoon stuff. But yeah, my ratings, I might use this bay too much. It's actually pretty good. It's got okay camo. It's got really good defense. For QD standards, maybe it's bad offset spin. I give it like an 8. And for salvage, I know like attack types are kind of dead, but I feel like salvage kind of brought attack types back to life. Like, even if it's unawakened and not good compared to cartoon. I'd also give this a good 8. I'll give it a 7. I don't think it's as good as a Nemesis. But yeah, anyways, that's it for the video. The Salvage Valtryek unboxing, and yeah, goodbye.